In the next two lessons, we will continue with QoS and look deeper into the different ways QoS is implemented. In the next lesson, we'll learn about hard QoS. Meanwhile, spend some time thinking about which traffic on a network would require QoS. Compare it to the phone system. Which phone calls require a higher priority? Perhaps a 911 call. Now, what's similar to a 911 call on a data network? I'll see you then.